you'll never find a sweeter combination. At peace and love. You'll never find a sweeter combination. As peace and love. You'll never find a sweeter combination. As peace and love. You say you're tight fashionable scene, yeah, like a hand in a glove. You said it's all about champagne and limousines. What fills you cold? You never find a sweeter combination as peace and love. So you tell me that it's peaches and cream, yeah, and all your pretty stuff. This sweet life that we're living is a dream. But I'm calling you bluff, because you never find a sweeter combination as peace and love. It's all about going to the gym now and getting real bold. But like the big bad wolf, you can't come in now.
sweet honeybee. If I was a tree, growing tall and green, all I'd want is you to shame me in my leaves. All I want is you, will you be my bride? Take me by the hand, stand by my side. All I want is you, will you stay with me? Hold me in your arms, sway me like the sea. If you are a river and the mountains tall, the rumble of your water would be my call. If you are the winter, I know I'm in the snow, and as long as you are with me, let the cold winds blow. All I want is you, will you be my bride? Take me by the hand, stand by my side. All I want is you, will you stay with me? Hold me in your arms, sway me like the sea. If you are a wind, be a knot. If you are a seed, will I be a pod? If you are the floor, I don't wanna be the rug. And if you are a kiss, I know I'll be a heart. All I want is you, will you be my bride? Take me by the hand, stand by my side. All I want is you, will you stay with me? Oh, well, if you were the water, I'd be a fire. If you were the love, I'd be the desire. If you are a castle, I'd be a moat. And if you were an ocean, I'd learn to float. All I want is you, will you be my bride? Take me my hands.
Here on this special day, special night, to celebrate the joining of hearts and lives of Wesley Harris and Caitlin Puckett. Who gives this woman in marriage? From the beginning of time, it has been God's plan that men and women marry and be committed to each other. In Genesis 2, it says, "For this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh." In 1 Corinthians 13, we're taught about what love really is. It says, "Love is patient, love is kind, and is not jealous. Love does not brag and is not arrogant. It does not act unbecomingly. It does not seek its own, is not provoked, does not take into account a wrong suffered, does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails." In Proverbs chapter 31, we read about a virtuous woman. And God describes a virtuous wife. It says, "Who can find a virtuous wife? For her worth is far above rubies. The heart of her husband safely trusts her, so he will have no lack of gain. She does him good and not evil all the days of her life." I know this is a passage that's important to Wesley and Caitlin, and it's wonderful for us to witness a godly man that's found a Christian virtuous woman. In their surveys about each other, here are some things that Wesley and Caitlin shared. When asked the best thing to ever happen to him, Wesley said, "Moving to Nashville, attending school, while being able to see Caitlin every day." When asked the top five reasons he wanted to marry Caitlin, Wesley said, "Because I love Katie Shay!" Exclamation point. Because he wants them to help each other go to heaven. He wants to raise a family for the Lord so they can care for one another and enjoy life together. In marrying Caitlin, Wesley expects to receive love, respect, and care. And he expects to give love, care, and respect. Also, Wesley mentioned that he looks forward to Caitlin making breakfast. It's important. When asked the best thing that ever happened to Caitlin, she said first was being baptized, and second was meeting Wesley. Her top five reasons for marrying Wesley are to fulfill God's plan by becoming one with Him, to have a partner to support me in trials and to share in celebrations, to be able to be with my best friend every day because he balances me out, and they want to have a big family. In marrying Wesley, Caitlin expects to receive support, affection and love, and friendship. And she expects to give respect and love, support, and friendship. Wesley, keeping these things in mind, do you take Caitlin to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you pledge before God and these witnesses to be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Caitlin, do you take Wesley to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you pledge before God and these witnesses to be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Thank you.
Let's pray together.
The pouring of the two individual containers of sand symbolize all that you were and all that you are as individuals. As these two containers are blended together, the two individual containers no longer exist, but are joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated, poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage be.
Quiet out here.
Wesley, as you face Caitlin, will you repeat after me? I, Wesley, take you, Caitlin, to be my beloved wife, to have and to hold you, to honor you, to treasure you, to be at your side in sorrow and in joy. In the good times, in the bad, and to love and cherish you always. I promise you this from my heart, for all the days of my life. Now, Caitlin, will you repeat after me? I, Caitlin, take you, Wesley, to be my beloved husband, to have and to hold you.
To honor you.
To treasure you.
To be at your side.
In sorrow and in joy. In the good times.
And in the bad.
And to love and cherish you always. I promise you this from my heart. For all the days of my life. What token of love do you offer? You have rings. Wesley, as you place this ring on Caitlin's left hand, please repeat after me. Caitlin, I give you this ring as a symbol of my promise and devotion to you as my wife. And I pledge my love to you for all the days of my life. With this
this ring, I mean that. Caitlin, as you place this ring on Wesley's left hand, please repeat after me. Wesley, I give you this ring.
Wesley, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my promise and devotion.
As a symbol of my promise and devotion.
To you as my husband.
To you as my husband.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As the pledge of my love.
As the pledge of my love.
And as the symbol of our unity.
As the symbol of our unity.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
It gives me great joy and honor to say that by the power vested in me, by the state of Tennessee, and as a minister of our Lord Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss and cry. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud and happy to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Wesley Harris.